here and the gloves.
You know, I always enjoy, seeing the Wilson guys come in. I know I'm going to get a new glove that day, and I always look forward to it. You know, I'll get a couple gloves.
Yeah, it's glove day. I mean, it's like you're like a kid in a candy store.
We're just bigger kids now, you know, and I remember always getting a new glove when I was little, but it seemed like it was more spread out. It'd be every few years. Now I get excited for every spring training. You know, you're calling your agent or whoever, like, hey, my gloves come in, or my gloves coming, you know. So when I saw you guys today, I got real excited because I knew I was getting a new one that I can try to mold to my hand. So it's always fun. It's always exciting to get a new glove. I mean, you know, it's more exciting getting a new glove than a bat for me because, you know, these are more, for me, the glove's more sentimental.
Oh, new model, will you model, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. That's glove right here, Wilson.
We're so.
All right, yo.
Thank you so much.
Ha, there's one that's orange.
Is that for you?
Yeah,
that goes to you.
I'll play around with this.
Oh, yeah.
An old staff member, Sean Dunstan, he used the same glove his whole career.
Hey, thanks. You tell him you retired like 10 years ago? Can you get 3 Bs when you're retired?
No. You're right, but I was loyal, right? I didn't switch.
I'm loyal.
All right, yeah.